Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Commodity prices clawed back some of their losses from last week Monday, helping to lift stocks of energy companies and metals miners. The broader market was mixed after more worries flared about Greece's debt problems. Investors pushed oil back up over $100 a barrel Monday, reversing some of last week's plunge. In local business news, MyTech Systems said it has closed a private placement yielding gross proceeds of $15 million, and Illumina announced that it has reduced the price for sequencing whole genomes through the Aluminum Genome Network. The new list price for the service is $5,000 per genome for projects of 10 samples or more, and $4,000 for projects of 50 samples or more. For more on our stories, check back here throughout the day. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.